And we want to let you know that a gas leak has closed Martin Luther King Jr. Senior High School in Detroit. A construction crew hit a gas line near the school. Fumes did enter the building, so students have been sent home.